say tissue poplar. And we use it fresh and green as the way to be water that makes it relatively soft and easy to work with. Traditionally, these shoes were made by hand using a knife to shape the outside. It takes 2 to 3 hours to make spare by hand. Cheese? 5 minutes.
Trying to do this quality.
this is a final result. This is a shoe to fit a child of 4 years old. That looks quite big, but as you know, they are big. You wear them with thick woolen socks for comfort and one finger to extra roof to prevent this. The reason that the shoes are still in use, well, they are very strong, offering good protection. Also, good insulation and waterproof. They keep your feet warm, dry, and safe when you work outside.
On a minor angle.
Thank you very much for your attention. Have a good round. Have fun. Enjoy it.